Make yourself comfortable, sitting or lying down, with your hands relaxed on your lap or to your sides, keeping your back straight. Allow your breath to slow down and your body to sink into the earth as your limbs relax. Feel your body relaxing. From below your feet, coppery pink energy from the Mother Earth moves up through the base of your feet, flowing throughout your body like a river. A ball of light above your head, moves into the top of your head and pours down your body. The pink and the golden white blend within you, flowing out the top of your head and around your body. Forming a cocoon around you. A black circular entrance appears in front of you. You step through and find yourself at the base of a vast mountain. An entrance opens inside of the mountain. You walk through into a tunnel. Crystals of every colour line the walls of the tunnel, and the crystals glow. You walk down the tunnel. Walking down the tunnel. you enter a vast underground cavern. Suspended in the middle of the cavern is a large black orb, glowing in the dark. You stand underneath the orb. The orb gets smaller and smaller. It floats down. It enters the top of your head and moves down the center of your body. Coming out your root chakra. Moving beneath your feet. Pink light travels from the heart center of the earth, flowing into the black orb. The light fills the cavern. Flows over your body and into your cells. The light diminishes. The entrance to the cave appears in front of you. You step through, back into the place where you started this meditation, feeling sensations return to all of your body. Wiggle your fingers and toes. Move your hands and feet. Your arms and legs. Your chest raises and lowers with your breath. Slowly open your eyes. you are fully present and grounded here and now.